No, that's too close. Why are you speaking in Portuguese?
Because I'm Portuguese.
No, not. You're kind of Russian. So, where are we? Where are we going?
On the plane?
We don't know yet, right? Yeah, we bought a ticket and we asked for a random destination for the next 3 days. Is that right?
No.
No, it's not. We don't know where we're going. We're not gonna tell.
We are now at the Edinburgh Castle. We're now gonna buy the tickets. The tickets and let's go. We are in this glass house. It's a botanic garden. They have all kinds of plants and it's really warm inside. It's our final day and we're gonna attempt to climb to the volcano, which is right there at the top.
On these shoes. Let's go. I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Here's the city there, and this side you can't see, but there's like mountains and snow. And this is a volcano, and it's really green and peaceful, and looks like a little village. Just started climbing to the top and I'm already tired and I'm already boiling, and we are not even half through the fucking top. Almost there. So we came all the way to the top, but we are on the wrong top. That's the place where we're supposed to be, and we came to the other side, and now I think we have to go down again and go back to the top, because this is not the right place. We still have a great view. It's actually quite easy. We now have to go that way and go to the top there. There is supposed to be the volcano. It's called the Arthur Seat, and it's a dormant volcano. And we made it to the top of the volcano. This is how it looks. The floor is all rocky, but this is the very top of the volcano, and you can see everything around you, all the city. Back at the airport, our trip to Edinburgh is finished. It was nice, and now it's time to get back to London. I'm just gonna have a coffee, and that's it. And I'll see you next. next time. Bye.